Former Indian cricketer Ramesh Powar has been appointed the India team's bowling coach for the upcoming 5-match one-day series and 2 4-day games against South Africa A. Starting August 29, Powar had earlier held the post of Indian women's team head coach. His stint came to an end following the Women's T20 World Cup in West Indies. Subscribe to the channel for more news.